Congressional leaders formally announced a deal today to keep the rest of the government funded through the fiscal year. House Speaker Mike Johnson said House and Senate committees have started drafting the text of that particular bill. He said the text would be released and considered by the full House and Senate as soon as it is ready. Congress has until the end of the day on Friday to pass that deal. Funding for the Department of Homeland Security had been a major obstacle in negotiations.